Song with attitude.
Rectilinear,
helicopter's wheeling and you're gonna hit the ceiling like a mallet on a bell. Hey, Blender, head, they're starting to ask questions. Your transgressions, a danger flashing sign. Challenge conventions and radiate your splendor and feel those flywheels turn your blender. Head, yeah. Tally up the gleaming tender ventured on a wishing well. Each shining trinket has a story it can tell. Your moments pining like those tails all intertwining can become the rusted lining of a deep neglected shell. Hey, Blender, had you asked so many questions? Your confusion's a life-affirming sign. Break from tradition and carry on with valor and feel those flywheels turn your blender. We nestled in its hollow and we suffered at its best. Can't feel it in our attitude.
There's some men are holding on for their goodbyes. And a better society is somewhere far away, with their candlesticks and compasses, and a bright ship humanus well on its way, with great determination and no destination.
Scientists throw up their hands. future on a scale which no one thinks about. Don't speak to me of anarchy or peace or calm revolt, man. You're not playing a slow decay orchestrated by false men. It's entropy, it's not a human issue. Entropy, it's matter of course. Entropy, energy at all levels. Entropy, from it you cannot divorce. And your pathetic moans of suffering tend to lose all significance.
Extinction, degradation,
the natural outcome of our ordered lives.
Power, motivation,
temporary fixtures for which we strive. Something in our synapses assures us we're okay, but in our disequilibrium we simply can't stay.
It's entropy, it's not a human issue. Entropy, it's matter of course. Entropy, energy at all levels. Entropy, from it you cannot divorce.
A solid proposition from a man unkept as I. My vexatious nature I can't rectify, but we are out of equilibrium with naturally a pang of consciousness and death, and then you will agree.
like failure everywhere we look. Someone is trying to reassure more malevolence as a people. Operation, Operation Rescue. They're here to right our fall. They've heard someone troubled call. Operation, Operation Rescue. You wonder where they come from, but I just wonder what compels them all. Operation Rescue, Operation, Operation Rescue. You may wonder where they come from, but I just wonder what compels them.
And beliefs all unseen. I don't think so. He's up there with the others laying low, lying with those who you traded your life to bless your soul. And have they told you how to think? Cleanse your mind of sepsis and autonomy. Or have you escaped from scrutiny and regaled yourself with depravity? Now we all see religion's a synthetic frippery, unnecessary in our expanding global cultural efficiency. We all fear this impasse we have built to our future.
simplicity. Words in their harmony, they sing their code to me. Have you ever heard yourself the art of that you're in? Lectures of presence like it that's instilled here by our band. It's misery and famine, it's a force we cannot see. Misery and famine, it compels us naturally. Misery and famine, great ellipse we've been to be. Misery and famine, just accept your vagrancy. Others have fear no name, who feel that life's a game. My mercy will be vain, we suffer all the same. They pay no regard to their position or their speed. The firmament still covers them with its malevolency. It's misery and famine, it's a force we cannot see. Misery and famine, it compels us naturally. Misery and famine, great ellipse we meant to be. Misery and famine, just accept your vacancy. You look for meaning in things no one comprehends. You feel no affinity to the rabble we're in. Sources of inquiry have nothing to portend. They will perplex us all until the coming end. Until the coming end. A feeling of despair, hungry and full of care. We resent everywhere the fortune that we share. This earth could be a better place, it's a concept I can know. Given our pathetic course, our destiny is known. It's misery and famine, it's a force we cannot see. Misery and famine, it compels us naturally. Misery and famine, great ellipse we've been to thee. Misery and famine, just accept your vagrancy. Misery and famine. Misery and famine. Misery and famine. Misery and famine.
Unacceptable! 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 Sunday gloves, and I'll stain the clean that you've been counting. Old Mr. Fetcher passed by here today. After 40 years of toil, he just up and walked away. Fantastic the panic that shone in his eyes. He shrugged when I asked him about it. He said, young man, pay heed, you listen well to what I say. Now there comes a time for a man to walk away, walk away. I'll be a parade, and I'll be determined that no one shall dissuade. On my way, I'll sure take some time and burn all the bridges that I'm leaving behind. He passed by again, and he was shivering from cold. I'm not sure, but I think that he was trying. He told me about the weather and something old to pay. But tomorrow he said, I'm gonna surely walk away, walk away.